Hello and welcome back to the channel. It's just a quick video today. I've just had a look in this old fluor spar mine. It's only a short trip, about 100 metres down the incline. So if you like the video, give it a like, subscribe, and there'll be a new video next week. So thanks for watching. The roof's came in. It smells a bit funky, like. Shit. All right, let's get through here. I know that's one thing I forgot to do. Knee pads. It's a huge collapse that we've just came over. This is slightly impressive.
It's nice to be able to walk up
there. Yeah, instead of slouching over all the time. Oh, there's some nice pictures to be had in here.
Need to remember your camera.
Yes. Does it look really bad? Right. Jesus. Let me have a look. Do you want me to go have a look?
This all looks pretty recent.
That's looking back up. It's because it's shale above. Ooh. Ooh. Thank you. Can you not get over in there? No. Right, so by the looks of it, it goes down there.
The arches are safe, everything else is just
falling
through.
Some big slabs falling them, aren't they? Go and check this. Keep away from those wooden walls. And then, fucking hell. Is that new? Yeah, kind of. Right, just through there, it goes straight into water. And it looks to be collapsed also. So the water actually goes to the roof, so it's not left going through this.